What's up guys, it's me GMX. So here are the security and encryption setting on the Blueboo S1. Go to the setting, under the personal tab, under the where is the security, under the personal tab click on the security. From here you can encrypt your phone. Make sure to your phone is charged, because if something went wrong the device can get corrupt. So here you can do a screen lock, everything, set up the make password visible. You can install the application from the unknown sources. Yeah, so yeah, from here you can do a lot. Again, it was me, Jimmy Eric. Make sure to subscribe and bye.